Today we are going to know if acid and base acts, what will happen. So we have taken some turmeric powder and we'll add some water to it. If we add some water, it will become in a dissolved form. Then we should take a piece of paper. After taking a piece of paper, we should take this dissolved form of turmeric and apply it on the paper. If we be going on adding on it and leave it to dry for some time, until the paper fills, you should be going on adding and leave it to dry for some time. After drying, it looks like this. As you know, the turmeric paste is an acid. So if we add a base, like if we took a piece of soap and the soap is base, and if we apply on it, the color changes. As the color changes, it shows that there is a chemical reaction between base and salt, base and acid. So this, we can prove it, that base reacts with acid and forms another new substance. Thank you. Please subscribe for this video.